Now we're cooking with gas. Here we are.